Good morning, and welcome to St. Mark's on this glorious Palm Sunday. It's good to be